Over the years, all kinds of games have thrown our beloved characters in harm's way, so it's nice when a game comes along with a focus on healing. In Healing Spree, the gameplay is centered around making sure patients get the best care and treatment that they desperately need. Sort of. Actually, it's pretty much a chaotic, crazy mess in all of the best ways. Players take charge of an understaffed hospital being pushed over their limits, and we can confidently say that there are going to be some casualties. The art style in Healing Spree keeps things fun and cartoony in case the subject matter was starting to sound dour. The game is best played with four players, but communication is key as you work together to keep patients moving through every stage of care. Things can get out of hand quickly, and the developers over at Paro have already made it clear that they are not responsible for ruined friendships. As if it were not already chaotic enough, players will find themselves navigating hospital destruction, active battles, breaking ice floors, and erupting volcanoes. It's never a dull moment on this job. Players will have all kinds of tools and equipment available to make sure that they get the job done. Whatever tools you don't need, toss them away. Patients who are low priority, toss them away. Don't appreciate your coworkers? Fight them. Sure. Why not? Just keep that hospital running and try not to get flattened by the ambulance. And as always, stick around here on the Legion Gaming community site where you can score games, win hardware, check out the forums, and see more original content.